We're at the Ada Covered Bridge. It's on the Thornapple River at Ada, Michigan. The bridge was built in 1867. The total cost was $3,000.
The design for the trusses was patented by Josiah Brown in 1857. It's rained a lot. The water is really swift, but it's so peaceful. There's a dam right up above it. The bridge was closed to automobile traffic in 1930 and restored by the Kent County Road Commission in 1941.